Alright, I'll show some more detail. Oh, I showed that. Oh, I didn't show the back. Hold on. What did I do back here? Did a couple other things. I didn't talk about how I made the garages. Something else. Oh, I wanted to show the. It's just a Five Below card that I actually was still good. Like, you can also use like a credit card like that and turn them into signage. Of course, I'll cut it down to size if I'm actually going to use it, but I just kind of stuck it on there quick. I stuck something on this. It's just a church bulletin. I think I stuck something on this. Yeah. What else did I do? A couple things. I can't remember what else I wanted to show in this video. I got my fuel lines out. Supposed to be fueling in the parking lot, you know, they fuel through the ground. This one I set up the fuel for. Hey, there's Mario. He's still on the wrecker from the other day. And my new car's on this wrecker. Driver's still in there. Getting a little upstairs action today. I thought there was something inside. I can't remember now. All the Mustangs in there today, though. Alright, well, that was 2 minutes, so I guess I'll just end it there. You can see, it was just a shoebox that... Oh, I tar papered that. That's all tar paper on the side of this shoebox. And then the shoebox is just opened a little bit. The lid's ajar, kind of, so it gives it a roof pitch. And then the roof is just supposed to be a single piece of corrugated, which is just corrugated cardboard. It's like a piece of cardboard cut in down the middle. So that's what the roofs are made out of. And then I found this other stuff to use for these roofs. I was going to have a flat corrugated roof on that one, but I changed it up. So that's it.